It's my favorite part, the music of fire.
Fire is an incredibly dynamic element. It can be just as beneficial as it can be destructive. Fire is contributing to the health of our lands and our waters and our communities. And so it's so rewarding. It's like, how could you not, how could you not be excited about being able to do that?
It's the most amazing, unifying natural process that actually I know of, where it brings people together to accomplish something very natural and beneficial to both nature and people. Fire in of itself doesn't discriminate. Fire doesn't recognize race or gender or any kind of ethnic difference.
When you're a female in a traditionally male-dominated world, you often feel like you're the only one. And it takes a special effort to get everybody together to realize that you're not alone out there. And it doesn't take a superhero to be a woman in this traditionally male-dominated world.
There was a real need to increase training opportunities for women who work in fire. The WTREX is really targeting women, providing a safe, comfortable space for them to learn together, to build a support network, and to get these really valuable hands-on skills to better improve fire throughout our country and across the world.
It's just so rare that you have more than one or two women on fires, and it's an exciting thing to showcase how many women are working in this field, and we wanted to provide a positive and empowering environment.
We all have different strengths that we bring to the table, and it happens to be that we're all women today, and we're bringing our strengths out here so that we can work together as a team and accomplish what any other kind of team could accomplish. We're managing the ecosystem with fire.
We met one of the firefighters' daughters. She was looking at me and she was afraid, but she was also really curious, and I was covered in soot and, you know, like had just gotten off the fire line, but she was like, and I think it's important for everyone to see role models that look like them doing fire.
To see a lot of women's ears, the knowledge that they have, wow, for me it's amazing.
Hey, it's possible. I am a leader and you can be one too.
And we encourage pretty much everyone, if you're interested in coming out and seeing what this job is all about. And if we talk about connecting people in nature, this is where it's at. This is what's happening right now.
When I think about what this is, I think about partnering, I think about inspiration, and I think about coming out and getting some really great work done.
It should be encouraging for young women who are looking at natural resources careers to know that this option is open to them, and that there's women that are in there and that have paved the way.